Hugo is in another place. Hey, Billy, Billy, Lola, 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 look at this beautiful girl, Lola. Lola, this is Lola. She's so lovely and she still looking for a home. She must be about 6-7 kilo only. Which one? Lola is about 8 months. She's young. Lola, she must find a home. We must find a home for Lola. Not only for Lola, but also for Daisy. This is Daisy. Daisy. Yes, look at her. Daisy. Brownie, the brown one. This is Tupper. This is Tupper. He have a home. He will be adopted. This is Bettina. She's an old lady. She's an old lady. She must be about 9 years old. Bettina. And because now it's a heat wave, it's more than 37 degrees, that's why we put this up here for them. It keeps them so cool. He's on antibiotics because he has infection in his ear.
How old is Lola?
Lola is about 8 months old only. Rania! $355 or something.
Only in this area.
No, in the shelter. No.
But I mean, the dogs only from this part of Greece. So all over Greece, how many dogs?
How many dogs are in Greece?
Yeah, no, but if you only have.
It's so thousands, much, of course, yeah. Dogs suffering in Greece. Thousands of dogs suffering in all Greece. But it's not only Greece, it's many countries.
Yes, yes.
It's not only Greece.
Romania.
Everywhere, Bulgaria. My friend, everywhere. Lola is famous, so I hope she will find a home. She's beautiful.
Now we have friends to Aya Galimi and Greek friends. And they have a small dog and maybe they take
look
a second
how she's so funny. She's so funny. Brownie.
But now in Europetra, the kids also taking care of the dogs, Yolanda said.
In the town?
Yeah.
The kids help him.
There are good people and bad people.
Yeah, yeah, of course. But if you start with the kids to make them
exactly
aware,
yes, from the schools they must start. He was very sick before with a lot of ticks in the rubbish area, and now he's a beautiful boy. He is beautiful. Look at his paws. He's so beautiful. Lola again. He was in the rubbish area also with so many ticks, and now all of them are healthy. He have infection. He have infection, and I give him antibiotics. Okay. Elvis, Tapper. Evita, Evita.
They are the two babies from the yes. time.
Yes, this is the babies of Evita.
They survive.
Yes, they survive.
Evita! Oh. They are eating now. Hey, guy. He's so funny. Hey.
And this piece of land, is it from private owner or is it the government? Or
private owner.
Private owner.
I think that Lola will find a home soon. I have this feeling.
I hope.
And after, we have to find home for all the dogs. For Elvis also. Elvis!
They all deserve
dogs. Elvis, 4 years old. He's a handsome boy. He's very calm. He's lovely. Billy. Billy needs a home. Hey, Billy? Bravo, Billy. Brownie. Now it's quiet because it's so hot. All the dogs are calm now. He's on antibiotics. He have infection in his... It's nothing serious. I have, it's normal with so many dogs, somebody will have infection or something. Elvis! Elvis, beautiful boy. So now we will go in another area. Billy! Bye-bye, Billy. Evita. They are eating.
This is very baby.